Kaylin Lynn through neutral ice. In over the Regina line. Dangles around Herman. Down low center and in front. Backhander scores. Samuel Drancak picks up his first career Western Hockey League goal, and it's tied up at one with 10:42 to go in the second period.
Well, that was a really good rush by Lynn, one of the players who the Red Deer Rebels have high expectations for this year. Makes a really nice move wide, centers the puck in front. There's no Regina Pats there.